evening also likely to hold a meeting of the CCS specifically on Kashmir later in the week, and then meeting with Chief Minister Omar Abdullah when he travels to Delhi later in the week, perhaps ahead of Eid. Now, what that package includes, Chief Minister Omar Abdullah already making that first, taking that first signal, saying that it is the AFSPA, the Armed Force Special Powers Act, that is very unpopular in the valley, that's likely to be reviewed, taken out of at least three cities in the valley, including Srinagar, Budgam, and Gandharbal, but also perhaps five areas of Jammu as well. We also understand a direct renewed offer of talks to the separatists, particularly hardliners like Sayyid Ali Shah Gilani. Also, the center looking very specifically at the appointment of a special envoy for the state who will take the prime minister's word directly to every faction that they want to speak to. And finally, for a look at a surrender policy. This is for militants or former militants who want to return to India to cross the LOC over, as well as the state perhaps looking at some kind of an amnesty package for those, particularly those who have been picked up in the last 2 months in the violence and the unrest in Jammu and Kashmir. In New Delhi, Ansar Hassani Heather.
Well, on to Rajasthan now. Where
firing on a day the chief minister confirmed the center's plans to relax the Armed Forces Special Powers Act in phases. Criminal negligence.